Hey guys, it's Jackie, and today I'm learning about an exciting new advancement when it comes to cancer treatment. I'm here with Dr. Hallmeyer, and Dr. Hallmeyer, this is actually a cap that people can wear, a cold cap, that helps prevent hair loss during chemotherapy?
That's exactly right. It's a cold cap that we apply directly to the patient's scalp as they're receiving their chemotherapy with us. The intended goal is to cool down the surface of the scalp to about a third of an inch to about 3 degrees Celsius, so that's about the temperature that you have if you put your hand into your refrigerator. What that does, it constricts the blood vessels in the scalp, and with that it minimizes blood flow to the follicles around our hair and minimizes the chemotherapy exposure to these follicles, and that allows our patients to keep most of their hair throughout the duration of the chemotherapy treatment.
And hair loss is, of course, such a difficult part of the treatment emotionally. Why is this so important?
So alleviating that particular emotional distress is fabulous. 8 out of 10 women will not need a wig as a consequence of receiving chemo. Being able to preserve their hair, and by that preserving their identity of not being a cancer patient and not having a life-threatening diagnosis, can be a huge mortality boost for those patients.
So do you think this is going to be the way of the future? Are we going to see more and more technology like this?
I believe that as we are coming into these advances that actually allow women to go through chemotherapy with a much more sort of sense of normalcy, I do believe that that is really how women will pursue their treatment in the future, where and when it is available, that that will be our standard of care for the future forward.
Amy Sortino was one of those patients whose life was changed by this technology. When she was diagnosed with breast cancer, one of her first concerns was about losing her hair.
That was my main worry. Well, I know it would have made the whole process even worse, but it would have made me feel more sick, I think, and I think it would have been a lot more negative on me and how I was feeling. I didn't want to be wearing a wig. I didn't want to be going out in public bald.
As soon as Amy heard about the cold cap option from Dr. Hallmeyer, she was on board.
She really thought it could help. So she, you know, told us all the benefits of it, and from there on out, it was a no-brainer.
As a result of the chemotherapy, Amy did lose some hair at the crown of her head, but she was able to hide it by wearing her hair up.
Someone who didn't know what I was going through, I don't think would suspect that I was, you know, balding in some spots. Because it really does affect the overall feeling. It made it a lot easier knowing that every cycle that I had the chemo that I still had hair on my head.
Eventually, Amy was able to wrap up her treatment with some of her hair remaining and got the good news she was hoping for.
I feel good, cancer-free. Just getting back to my everyday routine.
Now, Amy's able to focus on spending time with her mom, who she says was one of her biggest supporters throughout treatment.
She's there every step of the way through everything for me, so knowing that I have her, it's a big blessing. We just spend time together. We like to, you know, just spend time with the whole family, talk, just being together.
And to check out more innovations in medicine, head to our website, livinghealthytv.com.